Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to keep your laptop cool. Now the very first thing to keep in mind in order to keep your laptop cool is the surface that you have your laptop sitting on. I have it sitting here on a flat desk. Also another thing to note is that all of the feet on my laptop are actually sitting on the desk. It's not kind of hanging off a little bit there, which would put it in an angle. And the reason I say that is these feet on your laptop are designed to elevate your laptop just a hair bit off of the surface that it's sitting on. And that way all these little vents that are right here on the bottom of your laptop can get nice cool air into the inside of the laptop. Another thing to keep in mind about how to keep your laptop cool is to find where the vent is on your laptop. On mine, it's on the back. There's an actual fan inside of here that's going to blow hot air out of your laptop. And it's important to keep this vent unobstructed. Also, check your vent periodically for dust. If it has dust built into it, you just get a little can of compressed air. You can find this at computer or office stores. And just do some real quick bursts of air into your vent right there. Don't do a long one, because that'll actually condense and it will blow a liquid into there. You just do quick bursts. My name's Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to keep your laptop cool.